There's only 60 of us that can actually say that they picked up the space shuttle, and that's in the whole world.
These buildings in front of us, there's a third one hanging around the corner, are the orbiter processing facilities. Endeavour is in the one closest to the road. Atlantis in the next, the Discovery in the one around the corner. Atlantis recently completed what is expected to be its final mission, but they're going to process that back through again, get it ready for one more trip, have it available, just in case they need a backup rescue ship for the final shuttle mission, which right now is scheduled to be Endeavour in late February. Although Congress is playing around with the idea of letting Atlantis have one more flight. If that happens, that would be next summer.